Oh, what a beautiful day. Today is August 30th, 2014. I'm in Streator, Illinois. Dream Machine's annual car show. They've been around forever. What a turnout. They was going to have it in the park, but it's a little damp out there, so they're going to have it on the streets here, and there's probably about 150, 200 cars easily. What's interesting about this show is that after the show, there's a cruise night also. There will be a separate video for that. Oh, my name's Kurt Wasilewski. Did I already say that? I don't remember. But anyway, separate cruise night, and I will do a separate video on that. And it gets a lot of cars. The awesome thing about that cruise night is you can actually cruise. You can see these cars moving. So I'm just going to walk right through here. Got a lot of pictures already. I'm going to go through here and just do a video and take a look at the cars. Up the street and around the corner. A lot of variety of cars here today. A lot of different clubs here. Also, I believe, I don't know if any import clubs here. There's one right there. I'll see them. There he is. Got a nice neon. You check this bad boy out every see it in person. Okay. This Jeep is beautiful. That's what they call a Jeep. Okay, I'm just going to do a few pictures now. I'm going to end this video, this part of it anyway, on this nice ZR1. 1994 ZR1. It's got like 5,000 miles on it. Beautiful ride. Beautiful ride. Probably one of the nicest vets I've ever seen out there, especially for the ZR1 model.
This on the snap picture? You want to get part of the car?
You know, let's just take another little walk. I love it, Chevelle. It's a 68 Chevelle 396. Wow. Thought I was seeing doubles. I took this picture of this car and I was like, oh, did I already take that picture? Look, there's another one right there. Awesome. I love the GTOs.
Curtis, what's
up, man? Hey, how's it going, guys? Okay, now for some pictures. Okay, just when you think you have seen it all, look at this. Can you guess what kind of truck it is? Well, you might be able to, but can you guess what might be a little bit wrong with this truck? Yeah, that truck is upside down, I believe. Unless they make them like that. It is a Ford, so it's hard to tell, you know. Sometimes they make these Fords and they just end up that way. Flip over. How appropriate. Just walk around this one here. Interesting. So, we got a lot of cars here. That's about the end of this video. Like I said, it'll be a cruise night video. Make sure you check that out. My name is Kurt Wasilewski. I'm from WasilewskiCruises.com. You can find me on Facebook. You can find our car club on Facebook, too. We got about 1,000 members, almost. It's going to end this video with some Voodoo Kings. And actually, the Voodoo Kings will be doing a flame show later tonight, I'm imagining. Because I've seen it many times, and it's sweet. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Peace out.